Who's dad? He wanted to buy what he was making off of him. He said no, it's for his dad.
Tell us that when we do the work of the Lord, we are blessed with abundance.